Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to The Last of Us, where, so we've met Shamblers. Bex tells me there's something else that we've got to look forward to as well, so that's going to be fun.
One sec. There.
Fair enough. Station looks clear for now.
What the hell happened here?
I'm gonna say some kind of train crash.
Thanks for your luck.
That looks like the way out.
Jesus.
Damn.
I wonder how long they kept these running past outbreak day. Go then.
Oh, I think we found a way out. I didn't see this. Is there anything in here? No. That's just there for added effect. Okay. It's always a good idea to just check everything, just to be safe. Just thinking, how much cloth do you actually need to make a Molotov? I mean, you don't need much, do you? And the fact that you see, like, clothes lying around everywhere, you'd think you'd be able to get as much rags as you need. Part of me was tempted to stand under that just then, just to see if it would kill Ellie.
It's really.
I know it's really dark, but.
We're almost out.
Oh shit. Oh, the mask is broken. And Dean is about to spot it.
Ellie, your mask. Here, we can share mine.
No! Don't take it off! You didn't stop!
Ellie, stop!
What?
No!
Ellie, no!
Stop! I'm not infected. I'm immune. I'm not coughing, do you see? Dina. Shit. Can you run?
Yeah. Yes.
Let's fucking go! Go! Shit! Get off! Oh, Dina!
Dina, a little help.
This way! Hurry! Fuck! Go right! Come on!
Go, 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 go! Dina, help! That's a bit too close.
Dina!
Hey. What do you say we rest in that theater?
That sounds so fucking good.
I'm gonna go on the limb and say there's not really anything collectible around here at the moment.
Almost there.
I think she's still trying to get it into her head that you're immune.
You want to tell me what's going on with you? What's going on with me? Ellie, I just saw you breathe spores.
Yeah.
I told you. I'm immune. Okay. You're immune? Come on. I was bitten a long time ago. What the fuck are you talking about?
I was bitten and nothing happened.
The chemical.
Yeah.
Maria, Tommy, Joel are the only ones who know. No. Now you know. I can't get you infected if that's what you worry about. I can't make you immune either.
Something. pregnant.
Oh.
What? Don't worry, it's not yours.
What are we supposed to do now?
Nothing. I just need to rest for a second.
How long have you known?
It was late a few weeks ago. A few weeks? We could have...
And you agreed to come with her.
We could have still turned back.
I didn't know... I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you?
That came out wrong.
Make sure this place is secure. You just rest.
Yeah, that came out wrong, Ellie. Maybe apologize. Yeah, I'm not surprised she's done that. Yeah, you could have phrased that so much better, Ellie. Or at least apologized for blurting that out. Go out on a limb and say it's Jesse's. Pills, glorious pills. The only game where it's a good thing. And 40 and... Right, so I need 11 to get the next one on both of them. Needs key. Right. Normally if something like that's locked, that means there's something good behind there.
How could you keep something like that?
Most of the city's lost to WLF. No contact from anyone on the radio. Still feverish. Don't have big cuts.
Okay. This one's old. Still, better be careful.
Take the binoculars. They're useful. They'd be what I do. I wouldn't just be picking up stuff I could craft with. I'd be picking up anything that would actually be useful. A pair of binoculars. Like, yes. Spot enemies from far away. Perfect. All the good stuff's gone. Oh, hello. Something on the roof. Anything in the projection room? And crafting supplies. Hello. Don't think they're not coming back. Either got ambushed or they ditched me. Constant rain means I won't die first. It keeps making the electricity conk out. Jump, they were laughing as I slowly burn out from a gut shot. Woke up an hour later. Oof. Gonna head to the roof to see if I can get the power back on. It's encouraging. So I'm guessing I've got to go up to the roof. Definitely gonna go. Oh, trading card. Definitely gonna go. Have to go up to the roof. Oh boy.
Damn. You get fried? Guess you weren't much of an electrician.
Oh.
Got it.
Hey, we got lights. Hello.
What's this?
Guess that's the key for the room downstairs. Looks clear. Emphasis on looks. But old Sparky upstairs must have had a reason for locking it off. Okay. Well, I get the feeling I don't want to move this curtain. Guitar. That was a Joel song.
I'm gonna start guessing.
Do you want to spoil your surprise?
I don't know. Is it a dinosaur?
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
All right. Is it an elephant? Is it a convertible?
You're not gonna guess.
Is it a puppy? Is it a lot of kittens? What's a little?
We're walking past up. Mind your step.
I got it.
Oops.
Ah!
You dick. Obviously, she learned to swim.
What's wrong with you?
You should see your face right now. I'm gonna drown. Gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man. Let's see what happens.
This way.
Worse.
The swim is getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You
push
gotta
the water with the whole arm. Blah blah blah.
You know I'm getting through.
How's that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well, actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on.
Just cannonball.
Take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this.
So obviously that's the swimming tutorial.
Grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick?
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people rile you up.
Pardon the dicks.
Point still stands. All right, got another dive over here.
Where are you taking me?
I mean, it's nice to see that he actually taught her to swim.
Is it a new pair of sneakers?
How many of those do you have?
Not enough. Okay. Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
Well, good.
But, like, is it a massive comic book collection? No, wait. A new DVD collection?
Yes.
Which one?
Just... yes.
How about laser discs? That's
it's a dinosaur!
Oh my god, it is a dinosaur! Joel!
Surprise.
Holy shit. Oh, it's another fucking dinosaur!
Do 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 do. Hank, can I? Oh, yes. Yes, I'm going to do it.
What are you doing? Ellie, be careful.
I'm climbing a dinosaur.
Yeah, I can see that. Just don't die falling off of one.
Look at me. I'm on a motherfucking dinosaur.
Whoa. What are you doing? Don't jump. Just climb down.
Go on, cannonball. Cannonball.
Ah!
Oh, did you see that?
Yeah, I saw that.
Wasn't it awesome?
So, there's anything down here.
Break anything.
Oh, that was awesome.
Can't dive down? I can. Is there something, anything down here? Or is it just a pit? That's just a pit, okay.
Museum of Science and History. How did you find this place?
Maria. She told me about it.
Figured it'd be right up your alley.
Figured right. What's this?
Okay.
All right. Let's have a quick look around. Oh.
Oh, hello. Sorry, the dinosaurs are busy right now. Oh, wait. One of the dinosaurs is here. Joel, it's for you.
Very fun.
Did you get it? It's because you're old.
No, I get it. Yeah.
Okay. Oh, look at those talons.
That is a velociraptor.
Actually, it's a Deinonychus.
I'm pretty sure these are velociraptors. Yeah. I mean, at least that's what they call them in this movie I saw.
I can see why. I mean, the enlarged claw on the foot. Yeah, I can see why he'd call them velociraptors.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, Joel,
oh man.
Do it.
You want
to
try it on?
I do not.
Here it is.
Do it. Put it on him. My hat.
Oh,
have a look at the board, see if there's any Easter eggs or anything hidden on here. Compies!
Compsognathus.
Whew, that's a big name for little guys.
Yeah, they swarm.
Did you see that in the movie too?
Actually, yeah. But a different one. See, there was a sequel. Wasn't as good.
He's talking about Jurassic Park.
It's called a
hadasaur. He's trying not to laugh.
Following fun fact,
Ceratops means three-horned face.
Three-horned face. No.
Whoa, this one's brain was the size of a walnut.
No way. Looks like you two have something in common.
Oh, good one.
Never had a saw. Actually looks good on it. Do it.
Joel.
Ellie.
Don't you dare take it off. My birthday, my rules.
Actually looks good on him. Oh! I get there's a trophy for it. Okay. The funny thing is, the hat actually suits him.
The Dimetrodon was an apex predator.
Just an apex predator.
The most badass predator.
Pretty short for that.
Wait, were you talking about me?
Ooh. Better not be talking. Yeah, you better back up, bitch.
Gallimimus's name means chicken. Who names these?
Scientists.
Well, they're dumb. Brachiosaurus ate 600 pounds of plants each day. Ooh, imagine the poops!
Yeah, there's one scene where one of the guys said, that's a big amount of shit.
What is this movie, and when can we see it?
Tell you what, when we get back to Jackson, movie night.
Can't interact with that wall. Looks like we've got to go upstairs. So let's check over here. Oh, haha! Trading card. Knew there was a good reason for me checking over here. Yeah. The worst part is it hasn't given me the option to leave yet, so... I mean, don't get me wrong, it's really good that they've put this much effort into facial animations, but... I'm just wondering, when it came to actually doing the mocap for this, do you reckon she actually had to do all of these facial emotions? there we go. Joel's magic. I was wondering if there was going to be some dialogue there. I was expecting Joel to just turn around and say, "What the hell are you doing?" Another hat. Yes.
Floats it all day.
Hats on everything. Hey, can I put my hat on these ones? Yes! Yes, I can! I kind of figured that I wouldn't put it on that one, wouldn't be able to get it back.
Oh, hey there.
Oh god, that face. That face is just like, hi there. That's the face. Just, I promise I'm not. I promise I'm not doing anything bad.
Did you go to museums a lot?
Come on, Joel. You were checking yourself out in the mirror as well, weren't you?
What?
Joel. Oh. He said, I bet you he was looking in the mirror. Oh, hang on.
Professor,
I happen to know it better than you.
From a movie.
Keep going.
Look how thick this one's skull is.
Kind of looks like Tommy.
I'm telling him you said that.
Please don't. Get you in the right line.
Velociraptor. Joel, this is the one you were talking about, the Velociraptor?
Well, don't trust the movies, I guess.
I was half expecting her to put the hat on the skulls. Aww.
Looks like a giraffe.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it? I see the appeal.
Told ya. Did you know this was here?
We can head back.
Oh, shut up. Oh. Hey, Joel, can you name all the planets?
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
You just have a stroke?
Very famous mother Mars.
Oh, okay. I get it. That's pretty cool.
I expect her to make a joke about Uranus.
Hey, Joel. Guess what the first animal to go to space was?
It's a dog.
No, it was fruit flies.
Yeah, oh.
1947.
Oh.
It was to see radiation exposure at high altitudes. And it lived through it.
Damn, girl, you are smart. Did they become super fly?
What?
Tell me another thing.
Astronauts say the moon smells like gunpowder.
I have a fun fact. But wait, how would they...
They would take the moon samples back inside and smell them later, I guess.
Yeah.
Okay, what's next?
You tell me.
Quiz me.
Oh, no. Who was the first person in space?
Oh, it's easy. Yuri Gagarin.
Gagarin?
Gagarin? I don't know how you say it. Anyway, he flew to space on April 12th, 1961.
Color me impressed. How many books have you read about that?
Come on, Joel. Isn't that incredible?
Why don't you tell me what you like about it?
I don't know. People in your time, they had it easy.
I guess relatively speaking, I'm sure.
I mean, they didn't need to go to space, but they did it anyway. It's ballsy.
Ballsy. I get it. Now I get it.
You know how many times we've been to the moon?
Twice.
Six times.
Are you sure?
Yeah, sure. I'm gonna make it seven.
Satellites, International Space Station. really.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Where's the steering wheel?
Rovers don't use steering wheels. They use joysticks.
Huh. Hang on. Where's the real one?
And considering they left the real ones on the moon, I wouldn't say no.
She's gonna try and go inside.
And now hold on just a minute. We're going into space. You're gonna need a helmet.
Oh, right.
I'm don't throw your hat on the floor. I'd laugh if she gets in, he closes the door and it gets stuck.
Watch again.
What the heck?
Okay. Happy birthday, Kate.
What is this?
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Take it.
Surely that would just be completely waterlogged.
You're welcome, Kate. What do you say we keep looking around, huh?
I think I would have missed that if I tried to go through that door.
Yes.
Okay. Welcome to Earth.
Yeah. I'm gonna get my hat back. No, I can't pick it up. Right, I'm going to have to end this episode here, guys. So, thank you for watching. Leave a like if you've enjoyed the video and subscribe if you want to see more content like it. As always, there'll be a link to the full playlist in the description, and I hope to see you next time. Adios.